If you have a 16 pad drum machine, try this chord progression. All you do is play the highlighted notes, ignore the gray pads. For example, this one right here. Resample this, resample this, resample this, resample this, and you get playing something like this.